We don't have the experience, we don't have, you know, all these other things that maybe other companies out there do, but we can find a way. I'm Lauren Lake, and I'm the co-founder of Bridgit. Bridgit is a construction software company. We build a mobile app and a web platform for general contractors and developers. As a student, I was working for a construction company and learning kind of my family's business. And one of the biggest things I noticed was that there was really no technology used on site. There was lots of different products used in the office, but as soon as you got to the site, it was all pen and paper, clipboard, post-it notes. We had this really great idea. We saw a huge opportunity in the market to bring technology to the construction site. The challenge was that neither Mallory or I were coming from a software engineering background, so we didn't have the skill set to just go out and build this product right away. The only way we're going to figure out what to build is to actually talk to the end users, and for us that was project managers and different people within the construction industry. And we called it crane hunting. We would pretty much just start aimlessly driving and looking for cranes, and we would just start talking to people. We just started saying, you know, what's the biggest pain point in your day? What gets you frustrated? What could technology help you do? And we had people just start to open up and just complain endlessly about all these challenges that they were having on site, how frustrating it was, how slow it was to get their jobs done. And we started telling them, well, we have this idea to bring technology to site. What would that look like for you? We would do things even just as simple as drawing our ideas for the app on a piece of paper. We'd have a booklet, we'd have every single page as you flipped it would be the next screen. And we'd say, okay, you click this button, this is what you see. You take a photo, this is what happens. And people could understand that just as well as they could if it was actually mocked up, really. And so they would say, you know what, that works, but we need this functionality. And we'd say, okay, we'll come back tomorrow and we'll show you what that, you know, hypothetically could look like. And so by the end of these several months, we knew exactly, like down to every single function, down to every single button, what we wanted this product to do. And at that point, we could spend, you know, the small amount of money we had and hire a co-op student. And then they helped us build that first beta product. Now we're a team of 35 people, so it's been really exciting just to see how quickly something can take off. It's been a lot of work, but we've seen a lot of progress.